Question some people have, which is, what does the roof of a shipping container look like, and what does the underside of a container look like? Notice each container has a unit number, and then that number is also duplicated just on the top of the roof. It's easier for someone to spot who might be working in a container depot. All right, and then this is the underside. A spot where the